When I was very young, before the dawn of time, I worked with a Belgian crook. This would be 1965.
He finds the right clients, doesn't
he? Oh, you met the dad.
this guy used to import really shit American mail order products. And he sold them mostly in France and Belgium. And he used to double the price. And I once said to him, but how come you double the price? I mean, this is rubbish. He said, Drayton, if he's not expensive, how can he be good?